Shout out to Nazar for letting us borrow the whip and Vika for setting this up. Thank you so much. You guys are so cute. I wasn't expecting this. It was so random. I'm coming home and I'm like, huh, it looks like a G35 in the driveway, or like then we have a QX50 that she drives. I'm like, why does it look so low? And then I saw it, I'm like, what's he doing over? And then she says, like, have fun. And I'm like, oh, okay. So we're about to go. We had a little picnic plan, so I guess that's what we're gonna go do. Probably get some food and then post up somewhere. But yeah, it's gonna be fun driving this thing around. I guess I'm gonna do a little review and yeah, show you guys what this thing's all about. A little bit of background, it's an 09 and it has about 1100 to the wheels, so. Yeah, it's gonna get rowdy. I'm not gonna, go ahead. She threw me the keys, that's risky. I'm not gonna get too crazy with it, but this thing's a beauty. The trans just got rebuilt, fully insured, fully documented, so I shouldn't have any problems, hopefully. You ready? Sounds like a spaceship, bells and whistles. You need to punch a little bit here. Oh man, she wants to go. How do you think, what do you think of it?
Me?
Yeah, what do you think of it?
Feels like I'm in a rocket ship.
You guys hear the sounds? I hope you can hear this stuff, it's crazy in here. It literally is like, literally sounds like it's going into like light speed. You're gonna hear the transmission. So it has a built transmission, built motor, Shep transmission, just got fresh and rebuilt, pushing around 1100 horses to the wheels. This thing's crazy. So we're gonna go get some food right now. See you soon. Grab me. hop out the spaceship. We made it here, put it right here so no one smacks us. Make sure to stay away from that thing. This is a super nice park over here. I'm gonna go eat some food that we picked up. So we got a spot where we can keep an eye on the car. This is the location.
I think that grandma thought you were recording her.
You thought the like grandma thought I was recording her?
She was looking.
Oh, in the Mustang. So this is a nice spot. This is actually the spot I proposed. There's a tree over there. We'll get a little bit better video later, but we went up there. There's a couple benches, but this one had no bugs. And we're about to smash. So this is the location. Super nice here. People riding jet skis and canoeing earlier.
I'd like to thank Olipop for sponsoring this video.
We got the goods, leaving the beautiful place. Look at the sun just, ooh, snap. So that's gonna wrap up today's video. It's been a few days. Big shout out to my wife and my cousin for setting it all up. We basically ended off the day by doing a few pools. Didn't get those on camera because it was a little sketchy, but it's all good. Let me know if you guys are interested on going on a little bit more in-depth video of the car. I can do a little bit better video on the engine, what's been done internally, more clips of the interior, exterior, all that. Leave it in the comments below if you want. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Be sure to stick around to see what else I got coming. As always, guys, be blessed and be superish.
Oh, there's someone right there.
So, we're back again. So, that's gonna wrap up today's video. We got back home. It's been, what am I talking about? We got back home a few months ago.
Don't scream, their window's open.
Oh, yeah. Oh, let me think. Just cut it.